Hobbitsies, and welcome back to another episode of Gollum, Gollum Reads. And today we are starting a new series. Yes, we are going to start Dogman. Yes. And in this story, there is a half-person, half-dog, who happens to be a police officer, or a copper, whatever you want to call them. Yes, and they get into all sorts of shenanigans. Let's start off with chapter 1. A hero is unleashed by George and Harold. Dogman. Beep beep! Luke and Andrew's furniture! Oh boy! My new couch is here! She's a real beauty, Chief! I know! We put it in your office! Thanks, fellas! I can't wait to be the first one to sit on it! Calling all cops! Come to my office! You can watch me break in my brand new couch, precious! Oh boy! This is gonna be great! Chief's office! Hey! Officer Knight and Greg, the dog! You got dirty shoes and dog hair everywhere! You're the worst cops ever! Get out of my sight! Oh man! Chief is really mad at us again. I wish we could do something heroic to impress him. Uh-oh! Petey's secret lab! That cop and that police dog are back! Who cares? Aren't you worried about those two? Heck no! Check this out! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Officer Knight is a tough cop, but he ain't got brains! Kung Fu Grip! These boots were made for kicking! Duh! And Greg, the dog, is smart. He's thinky, yes, but his body is his weakness. He has fleas, P.U., and can't drive car and he can't punch bushes. Yeah, but what if they work together? That might be a problem. Fortunately, I've got a solution. It's a bomb! Tee-hee! Help! It's a bomb! Officer Norton Greg went to defuse the bomb! Which wire should I cut? Red or green? Okay, green it is. And so, snip, kablooey! Oh no! I forgot dogs are colorblind, precious! And soon, how do you feel, old friend? Ruff! Me too. Soon the doctor came in with some super sad news. Boo-hoo! I'm sorry, Greg, but your body is dying. And your head is dying too, cop. Rats! I sure hate my dying head. But just when all seemed lost! Hey! Nurse lady, why don't we sew Greg's head onto Cop's body? Good idea, nurse lady! You're a genius! Hooray! So, they had a big operation, precious. The doctor cut off Greg's head and sewed it onto Cop's body! What a lucky day! And soon, a brand new crime-fighting sensation was unleashed! Hooray for Dogman! The news spread quickly. Dogman is world greatest cop. Rats! I unwittingly created the greatest cop ever! Fortunately, I know just how to stop him. The next day. Well, well, well! So, you're the world's most greatest cop, eh? Well, you better watch your step around here, bub. I'm gonna keep my eye on you. Well, what do you have to say for yourself? Look! Get out of here! Poor Dogman's day. It started out badly, but things were about to get worse. How, how? What's so funny? Today, I'm going to destroy Dogman once and for all. How precious? Tell me, what are all dogs afraid of? Firecrackers! Well, yes, I suppose that's true. But dogs are also afraid of vacuum cleaners! I built this baby last night. Gee, I think firecrackers would have been easier! Who asked you? You did. This has thousands of dollars of the latest technology! Firecrackers only cost $5. Enough of the firecrackers! This is way cooler! And once I turn it on, it will chase Dogman, yes! And it won't stop until he gets sucked up! Yee-haw! Whoosh! Oh, Dogman! Let's get ready to rumble! Go on and run. You haven't got a chance. This vacuum has a 6,000 horsepower motor, an endless power supply, and the bag expands so it can soak up almost anything. When Dogman heard the word almost, he got an idea. Ocean this way, city that way. And so they went to the ocean. What's that, precious? Gulp! Dude! The giant vacuum cleaner just swallowed my surfboard! Bummer, dude! Splash! The vacuum followed Dogman into the sea. Hey! Let's get out of this water, okay? I can't swim! Besides, this vacuum cleaner isn't supposed to get wet! No fair! Gollum! Dogman dived down, so the vacuum started sucking up the sea! The big vacuum bag got fuller and fuller and fuller! Meanwhile, under the waters, Dogman was losing the battle! Oh no! Gulp! Gollum! The vacuum cleaner had won the war, yes! Oh, had he? I gotta get out of here before this bag of seawater bursts! Whoa! Boingy, boingy! Petey grabbed on with his claws. Suddenly, the vacuum bag began to rip! Rip! Burp! Petey got washed away in the super tidal wave. It looked like this was the end. And then Dogman saved him. Hey, you saved me. You're not such a bad guy after all. I've got one word to say to you. Click. Rats. The tidal wave got smaller and smaller until it ended at just the right spot. Hey, cops! Dogman captured Petey! This goes for a celebration! Yes, and then we go to the flipperama, where he goes back and forth. For he's a jolly good doggy, for he's a jolly good doggy, for he's a jolly good doggy! For he's a jolly good doggy! Well, Dogman, I guess I was wrong about you. Put her there! Look! Hooray for Dogman! We hope you enjoy this reading of Dogman! Chapter 1, A Hero is Unleashed! Yes, and if you did, don't forget to smash the like button and leave a comment down below! Yes, and if you want to see more of these videos, don't forget to subscribe! Do it! Yes, you know you want to, my love. Yes, do it. Until next time, Hobbitsies. Gollum.